Welcome to the scientific PowerPoints. Summary from the Molecular Biology of the Cell number 2. Chapter 1. Cells and Genomes. The Diversity of Genomes and the Tree of Life. Prokaryotes are cells without distinct nucleus. Are biochemically the most diverse organisms. Include species that can obtain their energy and nutrients from organic chemical sources, such as the reactive mixtures of minerals released at hydrothermal vents of the ocean floor, the sort of diet that may have nourished the first living cell 3.5 billion years ago. DNA sequence comparison revealed the family relationships of living organisms, so that the prokaryotes fall into two groups that diverge early in the course of evolution, the bacteria or eubacteria, and the archaea, together with eukaryotes, cells with membrane-enclosed nucleus. This constitutes the three primary branches of the tree of life. Most bacteria and archaea are small unicellular organisms with compact genome comprising 1,000 to 6,000 genes. Many of these genes within a single organism show strong family resemblances in their DNA sequence, implying that they originate from the same ancestral gene through gene duplication and divergence. Family resemblances homologies are also clear when gene sequences are compared between different species, and more than 200 gene families have been so highly conserved that they can be recognized as a common to most species from all three domains of the living world. Thus, giving the DNA sequence of a newly discovered gene, it is often possible to deduce the gene's function from the known function of a homologous gene in an intensely studied model organism such as the bacterium Escherichia coli. And here we can see a useful reference.
The end. Like and subscribe. See you in the next one.